These are the ingredients. We have a jackfruit that I cut it into small pieces, a jackfruit puree, so here's how to make a jackfruit puree or puri. So I already put the jackfruit here,
so the jackfruit is already here in the blender, and I will add 1 cup of white sugar and then 1/4 tablespoon of salt. The water first, and 1 cup water. And then I think it's 2 tablespoon or 1.5 tablespoon of lemon, or you can also use a calamansi juice. So just add it all together inside the blender. Let's make a puree. It's done. Smells good. Smells very, very good. So now we have our jackfruit puree. So now let's begin. So the fire should be at the medium heat. Let's put the puree. And then the jackfruit. Hello, gecko. Hi, gecko. The gecko is with me. So we will just wait for it to boil until it reaches the stickiness. Until it reaches at its stickiness form. We're gonna boil na siya. So it's already boiled. So it's already boiling. So we need to just. So guys, tinakpan ko lang muna siya para maluto, mag-soften yung nangka na pinino ko kanina. Check. Malapit na siya mag-stick. So let's check. Actually, we need to check it every hour. See? Hindi ko napansin ano na. Tumigas na yun sa ilalim. Tumigas na sa ilalim, guys. Hindi talaga siya pwedeng iwan. Oh my god. Actually, hinanaan ko pa yung fire. As in, super, ano na siya, super mahina na yung fire. Hindi ko matalsik. So, ito, malapit na to, guys. So, tinikman ko siya. Hindi pa rin ako kontento sa taste niya. Magkulang siya sa asin. So, lalagyan ko siya ulit ng calamansi. Para hindi masyadong maumay yung jam natin. Super tamis kasi, nakakaumay. So, ayan guys, let's check. So, okay na yung jam. Kasi pag masyadong super sticky niya, pag yung lapot na lapot, ano, pag malamig na, mahirap na siyang i-transfer sa storage or sa lalagyanan. At mahirap siyang i-spread sa ating mga tinapay. So, it's done. Okay na siya. Patayin natin yung apoy. And then, let's wait for it to cool down. Tsaka i-transfer sa storage or lalagyanan. So for my lalagyanan is ito yung empty container ng Nutella, and it's glass. So I advise na mas mabuti kung glass yung storage natin. So malinis siya. Dapat yung cup is sealed na sealed. Para matagal yung life span ng jackfruit jam. Yeah!
Hi baby! Yeah, clap your hands! Enjoy!
Mmm!